Shalom, 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 wonderful people of God. I greet all in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Here is your humble servant, Reverend Didier Kalombo. I'm a senior pastor of House of Mercy International Gospel Ministry. I would like to take this opportunity to invite you all. This coming Friday, we have overnight prayer, where we are going to have a time for deliverance and healing. So I want to invite you, and it's going to start around 10:30 to 3 a.m. And also please invite your friend and share this video, and God's going to bless you. Reach out as you can, and God is going to remember you. I also to take this opportunity to invite you for Sunday service. We have a powerful moment of worshiping and praise, and also for the word of God. And we have also time for praying, and we have a time also for fellowship. Remember, it's the church for all nations. Church of all nations. So you are all welcome. Feel comfortable. If you are looking the place where you can call home, House of Mercy International Gospel Ministry, welcome you. 3 o'clock to 5:30. 3 o'clock to 5:30 p.m. And God is going to bless you. Share the video, share the video, share the video. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Remember that Jesus still yesterday, today, and forever. In your life, He will visit you. He will help you. As you call upon Him, He's there. He will gonna answer your prayers. I bless you all. Have a wonderful day or a wonderful night. Shalom. Shalom. God bless you.
Shalom, shalom. Hi, everybody. I hope all you're doing good. I'm Napesibi Nombote. Bonjour. I just have a short news to share with you, all of you guys there. God's about to do something mightily in your house. God is about to do something mightily in your family. I just want to invite you this Friday at 10:30 p.m. We have prayer. It's just going to be a prayer night that we're going to pray from 10:30 p.m. to 3 a.m. We'll be praying. The mightily, powerful, mightily things are going to happen on that day. You don't want to miss it. Invite your friends, invite your family member, because you don't want to miss that blessing. And then after that, this mightily powerful also happens on Sunday. We have a Sunday service from 3 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. Please come join us. And the address is 7086124 Street, Surrey, BC. Please come join us, because on Sunday also there's mightily things comes, man. God is just doing mightily big things. Youth, please wake up. Come and join us. Come and we all worship together and fellowship together, because God is about to do something. He's about to shift something, either in your family, in your business, in your career, in everything, in your study. So youth, please come join us. God bless you. Do not miss out. Stay blessed.
Hello, everyone. Shalom, shalom. I would just like to invite you to our amazing prayer, overnight prayer on Friday. You do not want to miss it. It'll be very powerful. The Holy Spirit will be working. And I also want to invite you to the upcoming up Sunday service on at 3 o'clock to 5:30. You do not want to miss it. It'll be very powerful. There'll be preaching, praise and worship, and I hope you will enjoy it. And don't forget to invite your friends, invite your family. And
Shalom bana na Nzambe, na pesi bino mbote na kombo na Yesu, ezanga ya mama Nadine, na e liboso na bino, Naeko invite bino toza na prière oye kozala vendredi oye ezoya to invite bino nyonso bana na nzambe boya to sangana ensemble to prier ensemble to yebike nzambe aza solution na makambo nyonso boya to sangana to prier ensemble la prière na biso eko banda na 22h30 jusqu'à 3h du matin so to invite bino nyonso oza na problème na yo yaka nzambe nde solution ya makambo nyonso toza na service ya dimanche bandaka na 15h juste jusqu'à 17h30 to invite bino nyonso bana nzambe boya toza biso nyonso bana nzambe boya to sangana ensemble to invite bino nyonso ba porte eza ya kofungwa mapona mutu nyonso Zambia pambola bino na kombo na Yesu na kopesa adresse ya église eza 7086 124 street so na suri to invite bino nyoso na kombo na Yesu Zambia pambola bino bye
Jo watoto wa Mungu na wasalimu wote kwa jina la Yesu ni mimi na mama Nadine na kuja mbele yenu na wa invite ote i vendredi kuna kwa tuko na prière tunaba invite bote mukuye tuombe pamoja so, problem ile uko nayo solution ni Mungu ndio ataleta solution batu abawezi kupatia solution lakini Mungu ndio anakuwa na solution ya problem yote ile uko nayo so tunaba invite bote mukaribie i vendredi kuna kuya maombi yetu itaanza na 10h30 ya busiku tutamaliza na 3h di matin tunabaita wote tunawaivite wote mukaribie tuombe pamoja na adresi yetu adresi ya kanisa ni 7086 124 street Suri tunabenvite bote karibu sana milango iko wazi na tuna